was the source of Mary's own blessedness. Mary's example invites us all.